Previously on Transformers Homebound.
This is the first Decepticon sighting in months.
I, too, have my suspicions. But that just makes it all the more important that we find out what the Decepticons are up to.
I'm assuming the mission went successful?
Unfortunately not, Commander. The Decepticon got away with whatever he was hiding.
Sup, B?
Not much, huh?
Yeah, same here. Gets kind of boring just waiting for you to come back from your missions all the time.
Alright, enough talk. Time for orders. Optimus, Ratchet wants to see you in his lab for an upgrade. Now, how about we test out your new form?
Decepticons! Attack!
Simulation complete.
Good work, Optimus. You're definitely getting stronger.
All thanks to you, old friend.
Well, it's not all because of me. If we didn't have the virtual reality technology that the humans gave us, we wouldn't even have the simulator.
All Autobots, report to the command center immediately.
I don't know about you, but I have a feeling we should report to the command center immediately.
Yeah, me too.
What seems to be the issue? Our energon detectors have picked up a signal that could be of Decepticon origin.
The signal's coming from here, in Oklahoma.
Well then, what are we waiting for? Crosshairs, can your unit handle this?
Is that even a question?
Very well. I'll tell the ADF soldiers to get a dropship ready.
Excuse me for interrupting, but I might have something that could help.